Hello there. We have seen several students who have passed out successfully from NZOS and have been placed at different MNCs all over. Let's see one more success story right here, right now. Hello, Praveen. Please come.
Hello, ma'am.
How are you, Praveen?
Fine, ma'am.
What do you do, Praveen?
Ma'am, I am currently working in Magic Software, Pune.
Okay, and you have got this job in Magic Software.
Yeah,
that How did you get this job?
I got placed through MZOS.
You got placed through MZOS, okay. How did you come to MZOS?
Well, my elder brother recommended me about this course. He is working in Syntel through MZOS only.
Oh, very good.
Yeah.
So it's running in the family?
Yeah.
Success story MZOS.
Yeah.
Wow, wonderful. You have any more younger brother?
Yeah, I have. He's recently passed out, so I will recommend him to join MZOS.
Very good, very good, very good. And basically, where do you hail from?
I'm from Pune.
You're from Pune itself. Okay, but you are very happy with the soft skills and the other skills which they developed in you, which gave you confidence to face the interviews?
Yeah, ma'am. I am very much satisfied because each 15 days, this institute take mock interview sessions.
Mm-hmm.
And also there are many soft skills sessions, grooming sessions are taken by this institute. So that help everyone to get his career targets.
So Praveen, on a scale of 0 to 10, where would you rate the enhancement in your skills that you have received because of NZOS?
Well, ma'am, I will rate 8 out of 10.
Very good. So you are very happy, obviously.
Yeah, very happy. Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Wish you all the very best for your future career and your future jobs.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much for coming and chatting with us.
Thank you.